So I've all of my pound them. I never know how much of them I come tired. I know I said this is 100,000. I have my Jamaican book. I have my British book. I have my flight for Friday morning. If I miss the flight, I'm in a whole heap of problems. I have all of my credit card them. My license. Jesus, my bank card them. Everything. I walk away from my whole life. Alan Bambo. And a lovely lady here. Find my bag. And keep my bag for me. Half an hour it take me. Yeah. 1 hour to come back about half an hour driver, half an hour long. And the lady give me back my bag.
Of course.
Yo. Listen, I don't have to support this lady at bar.
Honesty.
I don't even know. When they say Jamaican people not honest, I lie to my tailor. I lie. This is my testimony. That living with this how honest Jamaican people is. Because she could have taken my money to change them, but guess what? Enough more blessing than they are. This is a change.
Give thanks.
Yeah.
Not giving thanks.
Yeah, man.